You know, it must be hard for Santa to park that sleigh with 8 tiny reindeer, which might be why Ian Robertson, Christmas enthusiast, cheer spreader, and Santa Claus impersonator transformed a Suzuki Vitara into a sleigh fit for the big man in red himself. Robertson, a Scotland native, had the idea to start turning old cars into sleighs in 2013 and has been building gas-powered Christmas rides ever since. But this year, he went all out, modifying the car's body and lighting it with commercial waterproof lights, and the built-in PA system lets him crank out the Christmas tunes. But the father of two admits it's not about looking good while cruising around the neighborhood. He says it's really all about spreading seasonal cheer, saying, "We do each street twice at 5 miles per hour just so people can come out and see it. It puts a smile on people's faces." Going on to say, "It smiles per miles." Each night, a volunteer team dresses up like Santa, a reindeer, a snowman, and an elf as they go up and down the streets and to children's hospitals spreading joy. The sleigh has already gone 350 miles since December 1st, but Robertson's goal is to hit 1,000 by New Year's, which is lucky for the reindeer, because this might be the only version of Santa's sleigh where it might get to ride in the back.